So, this is the original nature of Krishna. Original nature of Krishna. He is Radha Madhava. He is lover of Srimati Radharani. And Kunja Bihari, always enjoying the company of the gopis within the bushes of Vrindavan forest. Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari. So he is not only lover of Radharani, but Brajajana Ballo. The whole residents of Vrindavan, they love Krishna. They do not know anything else. They do not know whether Krishna is God or not. Neither they are very much harassed that I shall love Krishna if he is God. He may be God or he may be whatever he is. It doesn't matter, but we love Krishna. That is called unalloyed love. If Krishna is God, then I shall love him. This is conditional love. This is not pure love. Krishna may be God or whatever he may be, but by his wonderful acts, the Brajabasi, they are thinking, oh, Krishna is a very wonderful child, maybe some demigod. Maybe some demigod. Because people are generally under impression that the demigods are all powerful. They are powerful within this material world, but they do not know that Krishna is above all of them, Ishvara Parama Krishna, Satchidananda Vigraha, that the highest demigod, Brahma, is giving his opinion, the supreme controller is Krishna. So as the residents of Vrindavan, they love Krishna without any condition. Similarly, Krishna also loves them. Brajajana Vallabha Girivaradhar. When the inhabitants of Vrindavan were in danger because they stopped Indra Yagya, and Indra became very angry, and he sent very great, powerful cloud and rained over Vrindavan incessantly for 7 days. So, when the inhabitants became very much disturbed, Krishna, although he was only 7 years old boy, he saved them by lifting the Govardhan hill. So, he taught Indradeva, demigod, that to stop your disturbance is the business of my little finger, that's all. So he came down to his knees. These things we'll find in Krishna bow. So as Gopijana Vallabha, his only business is how to protect Gopijana. So our Krishna consciousness movement is how to become one of the Gopijana. Then Krishna will save us from any danger, even by lifting a hill or mountain. Krishna is so kind and so powerful. When Krishna lifted the hill, he did not practice some yoga system. That is God. Although he was a child, he was playing like a child, he was dealing like a child, but when there was need, he was manifesting as God. That is Krishna. That is Krishna. Not that he has to go and practice some yoga system, then he becomes God. No. He is not that type of God. Not manufactured God. He is God. The Gopijana Vallabha Girivara Dhari. And as a child, as beloved child of Jasoda, Jasoda Nandana, Krishna likes to be a child of a devotee. He wants to be chastised from his devotee father and mother because everyone worships him. Nobody goes to chastise him. So he takes pleasure when a devotee chastises him. That is Krishna's service. If Krishna takes pleasure being chastised, so the responsibility is taken by devotee, all right, I shall become your father and chastise you. When Krishna wants to fight, one of his devotees becomes Hiranyakashipu and fights with him. So, all activities of Krishna is with his devotees. He is, therefore, to become associate of Krishna, to develop Krishna consciousness. Jasoda Nandana Brajajana Ranjan. His only business is how to satisfy. As Brajajana's business is how to satisfy Krishna. Similarly, Krishna's business is how to satisfy Brajajana. This is reciprocation of love. Jamuna Thira Banachari. Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, is wandering on the banks of Jamuna to please the gopis, the cowherd boys, the birds, beasts, calves. They are not ordinary birds, beasts, calves or men. They are on the top of self-realization. Kritapunna Punya. After many, many lives, they got that position to play with Krishna. So, our Krishna consciousness movement is so nice that anyone can go to Krishna Loka and become his associate as a friend or so many other things, as a servant, as father, as mother. And Krishna is agreeable to any one of these propositions. These things are described very nicely in our teachings of Lord Chaitanya. So, Krishna does not go even a step from Vrindavan. The original Krishna is Vrindavan. That is described in the Brahma Sangita. Chintamani prakara sadamasu kalpa briksa laksha britesu siravi ravipalayantam lakshmi sahasra sata samrama sribhumanam Govindam Adipurisam. Brahma is accepting the Supreme Personality of Govinda, Krishna in Vrindavan. Veenum Kannantam. He is engaged in playing flute. Aravinda Dalayataksham. Varahabatam Samasitam Vidasandarangam. Kandarpa Koti Kamaniya Visesa Sobham. Govindam Adipurisam Tamahumya. So take advantage of these books, this knowledge, this prasadam, this chanting, and be happy and go to Krishna. So nice thing. All right.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.